kingfishers are spear fishermen, diving into the water with sort of pinpoint accuracy and taking fish in the blink of an eye. When they're scanning along the riverside, they use monocular vision. They can move their eyes independently, allowing them to scan either side. But when they dive, both eyes concentrate on the prey, giving them binocular vision. It's not as sharp under the water, but it means they can perceive depth perfectly, meaning that every strike is a killer blow. The human body is made up of over 200 different types of cells. Each one of these is descended from that first cell, the zygote, that formed when the genes of your dad teamed up with the genes of your mum to make you you.
Just get sis looking at you. Don't. Go ahead, grab it behind the neck.
Come on, look.
Get it out quick. Yeah. You can see
he's already trying to coil me.
He's already going for your arm now. The longer you're holding, the more pressure he's going to put.
Yeah.
And he's already cutting the blood completely off to your hand.
This snake is now piling on the pressure, and this is what it does in defense or an attack. This is really its weapon. And snakes like this have been doing this for 100 million years.
We have our first badger of the night. And quite a big one by the look of it. I'm really quite excited about this because, biologist and naturalist that I am, I've seen wild camels, rhinos, elephants, crocodiles. I've never seen a European badger, not a living one at least. I've got used to seeing the kind of splattered pavement pizza that we see lining our roadsides. They're beautiful though, aren't they? This is cool. Like, you don't normally get this close to this kind of creature. You could be sitting here with a cup of tea. I nearly wish I'd brought my own sandwiches, actually, and you could join in. It'd be kind of like a badger tea party. Perfect.
The result of this research has been this, the space cycle. And I'm going to give it a spin.
Let's see if I've got the right stuff.
Weird.
I'm feeling a real pull into my legs. I can feel a sort of pins and needles kind of effect. It's kind of like the feeling you get if you go up a lift really quickly, actually. You're also going to kind of slightly a head rush effect, you know, as if you're standing up too quickly and all the blood's leaving your brain. It's kind of exhilarating.
Yeah, he's getting actually a lot green.
Down. Yeah. Welcome to space.
So I'm not going to be an astronaut, am I?
Not today, you're not going
to
be an astronaut.
this is the reason why I study biology, because biology is basically 18 certificate science. It's just sex and violence, and that's all it is. You can explain. It's like the Quentin Tarantino movie of the sciences.
This little fella is a smooth newt. Ireland doesn't have a great many amphibians, but they've got some of these little guys. We think they arrived here after the Ice Age about, 10,000 years ago. So they are one of our few native amphibians. This guy's only a juvenile, but they can grow to be up to 100 millimeters, about the length of my finger. So he's got a long way to go.